The cops are up there hiding. Cause they wanna catch me. But Waze is telling me that they're hiding. Like, how do you drive without that privilege? I don't know. And my Waze is Latino, people, I'm sorry. I changed the white voice the minute I got that shit. My shit is real Latino. I'm telling you, you don't even answer to Waze. I gotta go Waze. It's a little Mexican guy. He lives out here. And my shit will be like, in 1.2 miles, papi, there's a cop under the tree. Be careful, okay? Be careful. And I'll be like, gracias, Waze. And that shit be like, de nada. I love Waze. I wonder who invented this shit. This shit blows my mind. You know why? Because you put an address on Waze, and it tells you exactly at what time you're going to get to your destination. And that shit is priceless, right? It'll tell you you're going to get there at 10:24. And I don't know about you guys, but to me, that's a challenge. Right? If you drive, you like, fuck 10:24. I want 10:20. Because you can't get too greedy. 4 minutes is good. You tell everyone at work, 4 minutes off of Waze this morning. What? Winning. It's a video game for adults. Let's face it. Little kids got PlayStations, Xbox. I got Waze. I put that shit on even if I know where I'm going. I get in my car, put the address on, right? You put it on the dashboard, you be like, I'ma beat you, bitch. Put your seatbelt on, cause safety comes first. I turn the car on, I hear music. It's like a video game. I call it Grand Theft Waze. Put that car in drive and I take off. At first I go slowly, but then I hit that freeway, bro, and I speed. And I cut people off, and I speed, and I flip the bird, and I keep speeding, and I eat red lights. I mean, going through red lights, and I drive recklessly, and I still get there at 10:24.